We're here with Ivy Renfroe. Ivy, a 5-1 win over Ole Miss tonight. You came in and threw, I think, 2 1/3 innings of relief and got another save. Just kind of talk a little about coming in tonight and going against an Ole Miss team like this.
They're a good hitting team. I knew that. And I know when you come in relief, you want to go in there and throw strikes. You want to get out, and that's what I wanted to do. And so my defense played awesome. Again, every game they're playing awesome behind me, so that was good.
And I know you and your sister Ellen have been sort of interchanging recently a lot. You know, how does it feel to go in and help out Ellen? And obviously she's come in cases over the years and helped you out. Yeah. How does it feel to know that you're going in there to help out Ellen or vice versa?
Well, we love that. We love that we can both count on each other like that because we know how it feels to struggle in a game and just not have your stuff and not feel good, not feel comfortable. And so I think that's a big deal. Like, we know how it feels, and so we want to really go out there and get it done for them.
Here with Melissa Davin. Dav, you know, great night tonight. You were 1-for-1 at the plate, but you reached all 3 times. You walked twice. Just kind of talk a little bit about how you were seeing the ball and how the team played tonight.
We played really well. I mean, we had a rough start. Ellen was struggling, but it's so good for us to be able to pick her up when she struggles and have Ivy, a sister, come in and get the job done. And for being at the plate, like, I've been working hard at practice, coming in extra, doing T-work, putting myself in live situations so when I come to game time, I'm ready for it.
A sellout crowd tonight, everybody seemed really into the game. What does that mean to you guys to have all these games sold out already, you know, like on Wednesday afternoon of this past week?
I mean, it feels good. I mean, like, it's cool to see how many people come to our games and support us and bringing on the whole, like, Lady Vols softball and wearing it and, like, I don't know, it's exciting.
correct me if I'm wrong, I believe your parents are in town, or your dad, or maybe both. What does that mean to you to have them here and watching you, and you obviously have a great game tonight?
Well, I mean, growing up, they were every single practice, every single game, and moving away from college, it's a good experience, it's good, but when they're actually here, like, I want to show them, like, what I've been working on and how good of a player I actually am.
Now here with Tennessee co-head coach Karen Weekly. Coach, talk a little bit about tonight's big win over Ole Miss.
Well, it was a big win. It's always good to get that first win in the series. This is an important series for us, the last one of the season, and, you know, we want to play well this weekend. Ellen had a rough start, really uncharacteristic of her, but she battled through it and kept us in it and kept the score down until we could get a few runs on the board. And then, what can you say about Ivy? I mean, comes in with the bases loaded, probably their best RBI kid at the plate, and gets a huge out. And that was a big out to stop that momentum.
Got up early in the first inning, but then that big fifth inning struck again for Tennessee.
Yeah, you know, we've been doing that. Beginning of the year, we were getting a lot of hits and not too many runs to show for it. And now maybe not as many hits, but we're plating runs. And we're doing it a lot with 2 outs, which is really nice to see. But I really thought our at-bats were pretty solid from start to finish tonight. The first couple innings, you know, we were having good at-bats, hitting balls where we wanted and hitting them hard. They were just making plays. But we really felt like if we kept the pressure on and kept having good quality at-bats that we'd eventually score.